How do you edit a PDF? You don't have the full version of Acrobat. No, you don't have to purchase it or take a trial. Very simple. Go to File Explorer. The PDF file is there. Right-click on it and say Open With. You will see some apps. You may not see Word there, but say Choose More Apps. Scroll down. You will see Word there. This is available since 2016. Choose Word. Now, very important. There is another option below. Say always use Word? No, only for this time. Because if you use always, all PDFs will open in Word by default. You don't want that. Now the file will open in Word. Another problem. A big message comes. Looks like a very scary error message. Nobody reads it. You press escape. Don't do that. What that message is trying to tell you is PDF is a different format. Word is a different format. Word is trying to guess and reverse engineer that format. So some things may not work perfectly. It's just a warning. Click OK. Let Word do its magic. And now you will get the PDF opened in Word. It'll understand paragraphs, pictures, tables, fully editable. Edit it the way you want. And then you have a choice. Do you want to save it as Word or export as PDF? In case you have never gone to export PDF, when you say PDF, there are some options. Look at the options, understand them, and choose the ones which are relevant to you. So that's how you handle editing in PDF. Next, suppose a PDF is there which is not editable and you want the text. In fact, when it is a non-editable PDF, basically it means it's either a scanned document or it is protected. In either case, copy-paste is not available. So open in Word will not work because open in Word, Word will tell you there is a password. And obviously, Microsoft is not going to try and break the password put by Adobe. What is a scanned document? Scanned document is just an image. One page, one image, one page, one image, right? If you have a scanner kind of software, it'll have OCR, optical character recognition. If you have Adobe full version, of course, it can do OCR for you. But let's say you don't have both. What do you do? Go to File menu, Print to OneNote. I hope you'll have OneNote because you have Office. When you click on the Print button after choosing OneNote, very often nothing seems to happen. You get confused. So look at the taskbar. There's a OneNote icon, it must be blinking. Go to that. It is basically having a dialogue there asking you which notebook do you want me to put it. So choose the notebook. Now it will print that scanned document into OneNote. OneNote has one page in which those scanned things have come. They are still images, but OneNote has OCR built in. Now find is Control F, type something and OneNote should be able to find it. In case that find doesn't work, right click on one of the image and say, make this searchable. Remember, it supports multiple languages. By default, it will be English, but you can add other languages as well by putting language pack inside Office. But now that it is searchable, right click on that image and say, copy text from one page or all pages ideally. Now, whatever is recognized goes into clipboard. Now I'm going to Word, blank document, paste it. That's how you get entire text from a scanned document. Now, is this all perfect? No. If the scan quality is poor, some mistakes will happen. You'll have to correct them. But it is still better than manually typing everything. Now, let's talk about PDF containing data. Of course, PDF is just a document. From that point of view, it's one or more tables. Now, why is it so special? Because tabular data, we don't want to just have it in Word. We want it in Excel or Power BI. And that's a disaster. If you have copy-pasted a PDF table into Excel, it goes haywire. You have to do all kinds of repair manually. Obviously, we don't want to do that. So what are we going to do? Go to Excel, Data tab, Get Data, From File, check. Do you see PDF option? If you don't see PDF option, that means you don't have the latest version of Excel. Latest means Office Pro Plus or the kind of Excel or Office which is downloaded from Office 365 subscription. The other way in which you can do it is install Power BI Desktop. Power BI Desktop Get Data From File does have PDF. Now, how does it work? This is a PDF file which contains pages and tables. So when you choose that file as a source, Excel will show you all the tables and all the pages. You select one table, it'll show you what it has detected. You can select multiple tables also and then import the data. If a long table is going across pages, Excel as well as Power BI is smart enough to say that this is a single table spanning across pages. So importing it is very easy. If there are multiple tables, yes, you can use Power Query Transform to merge them as well. So that's how you get data from PDF into Excel or Power BI. But even this is not going to work if that data itself was a picture, means scanned document. Now what do? Picture, we already saw OCR. But that OCR in OneNote doesn't understand rows and columns. It'll give you the text, but that's not what you want. We actually want rows and columns. So then you have to go to the Excel app. Excel mobile app also has this option, data from picture, insert data from picture. On the desktop version, again, Office Pro Plus version, data, get data, other sources, data from picture, and either you can give a picture or if you have a document which is PDF, take a snip tool, put a screenshot. That screenshot is currently in clipboard and now it can recognize. I'm saying from clipboard, now it'll show your pane on the right side. It'll have two parts. Upper part is your image, lower part is what it has detected. It takes some time depending on the complexity. This requires an internet connection. Increase the width of the pane so that you can make some sense out of it. And once it is done, you will see the data recognized. It is still optical character recognition, but it also understood rows and columns. There are some cells which are red, where the accuracy of recognition may not be good. So click on a cell, it will zoom in about to say, oh, this part is this part. Now you look at it, correct mistakes, and when you're happy, say insert, and now you got data in Excel from an image or a scan doc. So that covers all variations of handling PDFs using Office tools. And the last one, I'm sure you already know. Nowadays, PDFs open in Edge. That's a good thing because very often when there is a PDF, you want to read it aloud. The read aloud functionality of PDF, which is opened inside Edge, is very good.
Cybersecurity Simplified, ransomware. Ransomware is malicious software that blocks access to a computer or files until a sum of money is paid. Encryption should protect your data and files.
And apart from that, there are many other features of Edge, which we'll see in another video. I'm sure you found this useful. If I missed something, do let me know. If you have any queries, let me know. And before you go, I have a very useful video about how to do data entry properly in Excel. Have a look at that as well. So that's it for now. Thank you.